Alright guys, welcome back to Fire Emblem The Blazing Blade. So, I did this off screen, but I decided that I wanted to redo chapter 26x, that is. That was mainly because I felt bad about missing those treasure chests, and I really wanted to go back and get them. So yeah, I did that off screen, I got all of the treasure chests. One of the main things that I wanted to get was a speed wing. I didn't want to miss out on that, so I did get that. I did manage to steal that angelic robe from that one bishop that was wielding the berserk staff as well. So I managed to do that. There's also a Thor's ire that's for Ninian or Nils. Some of the level ups ended up a little bit different. I think Lin and Oswin ended up getting slightly worse level ups, but I think Heath and Urk got slightly better ones as a result. So yeah, did that off screen, and now it's time to start up chapter 27. So let's get to it. After receiving aid from Queen Helen, Eliwood rushes to the sealed shrine. The secret road they follow is known only to the royal family. They pass burned soldiers unnoticed and unhindered. They approach the castle. Chapter 27, Cog of Destiny. Oh boy, it's Linus. Oh wait, Lloyd. Linus was his brother, that's right. Come on, your brother wouldn't want you to throw your life away. Yep, here they come. Yep, that'd be me. Too bad they're not here to have a friendly chit-chat. I don't think talking to him's gonna do any good there, Nino. Oh, you got a wagon now. So Merlin is his class change. That's so silly. Went from a transporter to a transporter. But yes, now he can move about on the map, which is kind of cool. Alright. Let's see. We shouldn't need both Matthew and Legault, I don't think. Yeah, you can see the speed wings. Oh, recover staff. He also got a Fenrir tome. What else? Yeah, there's a... I stole that red gem. I stole an angelic robe. And there's the Thor's ire that I mentioned. So we have quite a bit of money now with all these gems to sell. I'm glad I got that angelic robe though. That was a nice find. Get rid of that Emblem Axe, you can take an Iron Axe. She's got one longbow shot left. You need a new javelin. I don't think we need restore anymore. Could take an aura, actually. That'd be cool. Give you a new iron axe, just cuz. Oops, not that one. He's alright. Yeah, I think he got slightly more strength and defense, and he got more speed as well. Lynn unfortunately didn't get as good of level ups, but I think she'd got at least one strength. Same for Oswin, he didn't get as much strength and defense. New axe for you. That felt contract to storage because we don't need it at the moment. Oh yeah, I got rid of his heal staff, that's right. We can take that new flux stone. Fire and Elfire. So she could use bows, but there's probably not a whole lot of point to her actually using them. Sad to say. Alright, so units. We can probably bring Ninian. So now she has two Forzires. Which is kind of weird, but whatever. Let's check the map out. Now this is a really big map. Enemies all over the place. Let's see if there's anything worth stealing. Ooh, this guy has a guiding ring. That's kind of neat. So here's Lloyd. The weapon that he's carrying is the item that he's carrying is an iron rune, which negates enemy critical attacks. That's a useful item. This guy's got a blue gem, not that we really need to worry about money at the moment. One guy had an elixir, a mine, antitoxin. Alright. Oh, wait. Why is Nino here? We don't want Nino. Don't really need to bring anyone else, really. Yeah, that'll be fine. Alright, let's see. So Sane, I think, will send over here on his own. He's gonna try to deal with the nomads and the cavaliers that spawn from there. Dart and Oswin, you're gonna go there. I think I'll go ahead and send Rebecca along with you as well. So Rebecca's gonna go with them. Maybe it wouldn't be a bad idea to send a mage with them as well. So Urk, that'll probably be your job. I'm gonna need to buy new heal staff soon. Hey, wait a sec. I can just use Sarah's, that'll work. Priscilla, you have a heal staff as well. There, it's a couple more uses at least. Alright, I think that will do. Let's make a new save file here. And let's fight! So yeah, big chapter here. Gonna have to be careful. I think Dark got a little bit more strength and defense as well. Just in case they decide that they have ranged weapons. Yeah, he's got a javelin, silver lance, steel lance. These dudes have... Alright, so he should be fine there with an iron axe. Oh, that's right, I gotta turn attack animations back on. Alright, Linus level 5. You can go after him, Raven. Goodbye to you, sir. It's actually a good level up. Nice job, Raven. He's level 7, so he doesn't need much experience at the moment. So goodbye to those Myrmidons. There's still one more. Not too worried, though. Now, much later on in the chapter, there's going to be a unit that appears from around here that Eliwood can recruit. So we want to keep him, you know, somewhat close to the starting point, but we also want to keep him safe as well. Let's see, Canas, you're level 5, you're level 4. I guess you can kill him. Why not? It's neat that Merlinus can move around with us now, I guess. Alright, here they come. try and get his lance skill up to S tier. There are a lot of ballistas around here, so we do have to be kind of careful. Sane is just a beast. He's awesome. Ooh, strength and defense. Very nice. Oh yeah, we're going to be dealing with tons of reinforcements for this chapter. But at least they won't be able to get back to those forts right here. Let's let them come to us. I should have gotten her a new iron sword. Well, I can still do that. There we go. That's a bit better. God, it feels so weird to have such a weak Matthew. Really disappointed in how he turned out. Holy crap, look at that chance to crit with a killer axe. 73%, holy crap. You are just too awesome, Dart. enemy's turn. Nice, he had a Sword Slayer, so that was probably a good thing he had his Iron Lance equipped there. Okay, good, level up for Oswin. At least he got more defense. That takes care of those two nomads. First, let's take care of this guy here. Probably gonna be best for Lin to deal the finishing blow. Job, Kness. It's not exactly what I wanted, but it works. No baddies over that way. Okay, That's one nomadic trooper down. Ooh, pretty awesome level up there, Sane. Strength and speed. Alright, how do we want to do this? Because we got enemies coming in from both sides there. Alright, here they come. I find it kind of funny that they'd rather go for Oswin than the frickin' Berserker. He was faster than that mercenary was. You thought you had an advantage with that sword, didn't you? You silly boy. Ho-ho-ho! Awesome. Say I'm surprised about that happening. She's not in too much danger, though. Oh, wow. They actually left the ballista to attack him at close range. That's surprising. You've got a longbow. Not cool. Plop you in that fort and you should be safe there, Sane. Alright, so... what we can do here is... wow, his axe skill isn't capped yet. That's surprising. Hey, there you go. That was a good level up, Hector. Kinda wish you got some speed, though. As for these dudes, you definitely want to block their path. Okay, good job, Rebecca. Not a very good level up, though. With speed. Not too great there. Eliwood. Gonna move you over here. Wait, what is this guy armed with? Steel sword. Yeah, he should be fine. Thank you. back to the enemy. At least Sane is able to hold his own now, especially since he's in that fort. Another level up for him. More strength. Alright.